I'm on time. I thought I'd shock you. I thought I'd shock you indeed. Hello, Amivio. Good to see you. Hello, Annette as well. Obviously, good to see you too. How are you both? Hello, Robert. Yo, great to see you. He's wondering where the music came from. It couldn't be from Josh. Does that one mean he's on time? That couldn't be a thing. Hello to Fred. Face stab. Hello. Hello, sir. Haven't seen you before. Are you new here? One is a Depeche Mode song called Stripped. That's what we're going to be playing first. Might have won the bet, Robert. Just did a quick scan. Yeah, I think you might have guessed the earliest. Leaf, thank you for the 50 months. Thank you very, very much. 50 whole months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Distracted by a fly. God damn it. Next time, maybe. Oh, let's get on with the show. It's going to be a relatively short stream today because the cultural exchange is coming in at 5, so coming in an hour. So a 2-hour stream today should be. Let's do this thing. Hello? Good to see you. Let's do this. Come with me.
hours pass. Take my hand, come back to the land. Let's get away, just for one day. Let me see you strip down to the bone. Let me see you strip down to the bone. Travelers, there's nothing on this. Breathing in fumes, taste when we kiss. Take my hand, come back to the land where everything's ours for a few hours. Let me see you strip down to the bone. Let me see you strip down to the bone. Let me hear you make decisions without your television. Let me hear you speaking just for me.
It's gonna be about 2 hours stream today. Yeah, same here. But we're gonna be alright. Here we go.
Oh, there we go, that was stripped by Depeche Mode.
Okay, we can give it a little respect a go. It's been a while since I've done it, but I think I can probably do it still.
A little respect to me.
Nailed it. That was it. That was it. That was the version. Hope you enjoyed. I can do it. I think I can do it. So it's some. Empire. I'll do Vampire for you, yeah. I'll do Vampire for you. I'll give it a go anyway again. I cannot guarantee it to be perfect, but I'll give it my best shot. Oh, I'm in shuffle mode. Shuffle mode? Since when? Why is it shuffle mode? That's weird. That's strange. Never mind. Yep, Robert won the bet. This one is actually for Robert. Here we go. That don't actually seem right. These chords don't seem right. Give me a second. I know it's C. That's definitely right. Okay, this. Turn on the requests if they're not on already. Let's do that.
Breaking my heart.
Thank you. Just trying to concentrate on that loop. Thank you very much, Signia Music. Thank you for bringing your people along. Appreciate you. Much love, much love. Hope you're doing very well today. Shout outs, please, to Signia Music. Go get them followed. Do it right now. We're doing a bit of an 80s classic. We're trying to loop it right now. This one is called, I forgot what it's called. A Little Respect. All right, we just started things around here. And the clocks have changed. And I'm very confused, but welcome in, everyone. Hope you're doing very well. My name's Joshua Wu Music. I do loops, originals and covers, all that good stuff. Big shout out to Signia, please. Go get them followed. Go get them followed. They're sticking some bass in. On time. When on time is an hour late, I can do it. Did you know that, mate? Maybe all the streams this week will be on time and then they won't anymore after that. That'll be how it goes. Signia, let me know if there's a song I can play here. We can do Live and Let Die now. Can we stick that on the song list? One of the mods. We can do that one now. Great time in your stream the other day, Shouty. Well, Psycho Cast stream, but you know what I mean. just fun times. I didn't realise you did the war on drugs one, otherwise I would have voted for it. A little bit simpler, just because we just got a raid and we start. So we'll do some pads and then we'll sing the song. Not done this in a while, everyone. I've not done this in a while, I'm sorry everyone. Here we go.
Can't remember the chords.
It's gonna be better. Bring him home, oh my god. I'm actually not sure if I can do that one still. I've not played it in a while, I'll see if I can. How long has that been since that song? That's been an awfully long while. Where's the chords? There we go. Got it. No. That was pants. Again. Year ago. See what I can do. Just sing this one, let's do it. Thank you very much, Yazzie Click, for the 23 months. Thank you very, very much.
Thank you very much for the 34 months. Thank you, buddy.
Hope you're doing well today. Actually forgot was on the list, but see if I can play it. It's mainly if I can play it on guitar is the thing that I am interested to see about. For some reason it's about our tune, even though I just tuned it, which is nice. We're gonna be doing Bring Him Home from Les Mis. See what I can do here. Thank you very much, Robert. Right, I'm gonna see if I can sight read this. This should be fun, everyone. Should be fun. I've never heard that comparison before. That's interesting. Yeah, mash it up with tribute, yeah. God on high, this is the greatest song in the world.
On and on.
was only a boy. You can't take, you can give. Let him be.
There you go, Signia. I've not done that one in a while. I hope that was all right. You're going to do the Gnome Redeem. Absolute mood kill, eh? No problem, Signia. Oh, that's still going on. Talking about mood kill. You've not heard it before. It's a great musical if you've not heard it before. You should definitely go check it out. So, Vampire... Olivia Rodrigo, and then we're going to do Live and Let Die after that. Everyone? If anyone's got any requests, exclamation mark SL in the chat for the song list. You get the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. You know, I'm going to need to listen to it. I did give it a practice, but I've forgotten it already because I'm silly. My freaking memory is non-existent, everyone. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Hey, to get. Oh, yeah, I did it up and then down. That's what I did, didn't I? Yeah, that's what I did. I remember now. I did it up the octave and then down. I used it on Strictly this week, no way. Hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle beat of people you pretend to care about? Just what you wanted. Look at you, cool guy, you got it. I see the parties and the diamonds sometimes when I close my eyes. 6 months of torture you sold, some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly, you gotta laugh at the stupidity. I've made some real bad mistakes. You make the worst ones look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think I was smart. You made me look so naive. The way you sold me for parts as you sunk your teeth into me. Oh, bloodsucker, fame fucker, bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire. Every girl I ever talked to told me you were bad, bad news. You called them crazy, gotta hate the way I called them crazy too. You're so convincing, I do your lie without flinching. What a mesmerizing, paralyzing, fucked up little thrill. Can't figure out just how you do it. God knows I never will. Wait for me, 'cause the girls your age know better. I made a real bad mistake, but you're the worst one, look fine. I should have known it was strange. You only come out at night. I used to think I was smart, but you made me look so naive. The way you sold me for parts, you sunk your teeth into me. Oh, bloodsucker, fame fucker,
bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire. He said it was true love, wouldn't that be hard? You can't love anyone, 'cause that would mean you had a heart. I tried to help you out, no, I know I can't, 'cause you think that's the kind of thing you never understand. I've made some real bad mistakes. You make the worst one look fine. You only come out at night. I lost the place in the song. Used to think I was smart. You made me look so naive. The way you sold me for parts and sunk your teeth into me. Oh, faith fucker, bloodsucker, bleeding me dry like a goddamn vampire.
There we go.
I'm still not convinced that song is for me, but I'll give it a go during Halloween at least. Let's see if we got Live and Let Die after this. Live and let die. Let's go. Thank you for the claps. Thank you. This was aired on Psycho Cow's channel the other day. This is a lot of echo going on, isn't there? How do I play this bit again? Where's all the echo coming from? What the hell? Echo everywhere. Holy moly. It's still happening. Is it still happening? Echo, 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 echo. Let's see what we've got. All right, let's see what I can do with this. This is Live and Let Die by Paul McCartney, which I cannot spell, it seems. Live and let die. Alright, here we go. That's it. That's not right. Hold on. I swear I will start playing well soon. That'll be nice. I'll start doing that at some point in life. Give me a second. I will. I promise you. Here we go. Yeah, here we go.
When you were young and your heart is an open book, you used to say, live and let live. But if this ever-changing world which we live in makes you give in and cry, so live and let die. Thank you.
anyway again. There you go.
You used to say, hey, live and let live. And in this ever-changing world that we live in, makes you give in and cry. So live and let die.
There we go. Yeah, I'm not being early again, everyone.
I've forgotten everything. Yeah, I forgot to set up the Sammy. It should be good now though. But yeah, I forgot to do everything. This is why I don't go on time, because I usually have to check everything like 10 million times. Which I didn't do today. Hold on. Nope, that's not right. I can't even remember how to get it to redeem for you, mate. There we go. Where is it? Where's the redeem? There it is. There we go. We are now swimming in the psychedelic land for no reason. Everything is very psychedelic all of a sudden. There we go. Holy moly. Okay. Thank you very much for the 101 bits. Thank you very much, Shouty. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we have a request of Ocean Man. That's by Asterix. If there's any other requests, then exclamation mark SL. For the song list, everyone. Oh, I have a feeling this is the wrong snare drum as well. I've not been using. It is. Here we go. I'm gonna play on acoustic while looping. I don't like it on piano.
Here we go.
Takes quite a load, annoyingly.
Guitar man.
Never, except for the Bury stream. Well, I have to be early. Which I will admit I'm quite stressed about. But there we go. probably Rebel Rebel. Easiest one to loop anyway. Happy Sunday, Margaret. Jen Boogie, thank you very, very, very much. Appreciate you. And since it's Halloween, can you remember I put a spell on you? I haven't actually practiced that one yet. I was going to save the Halloween songs for when the Ray Train came in as well. And do like Superstition, Season of the Witch. I was trying to think what else. Oh yeah, Ghostbusters. I practiced that one earlier as well. Ghostbusters. I'll see if I can do Put a Spell on You. I don't think I can ever loop that one. That one's kind of tricky to loop for some reason. But I could do something with it, I think. Monster Mash. Oh yeah, Monster Mash. We could do that as well. That one's simple. That one's simple. So yeah, save your Halloween suggestions for when the Ray Train comes in so we can give them a little Halloween set of sorts as well. Monster Munch, oh no. That's scary for me. I hate Monster Munch. So that's more scary than Monster Mash because, you know, Mash is all right. Not today. No rework today. We did two last week. So I could, you know. So I didn't have to do one today because we don't have a lot of time. What do I hate? Oh yeah, Monster Munch, yeah. I forgot what I said already. Yeah, I don't like Monster Munch. I don't like anything about them. They give me the ick for some reason. Dream pop song. Okay, that'd be pretty easy. I could do that. That'd be pretty easy. I could do that. Even for the rage, probably. I think I could do that. That should be pretty easy. Should've checked the tuning of everything. Thank you.
my head checked by a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing it is now. Got my head done when I was young. It's not my problem. It's not my problem.
But there you go. Thank you very much for the claps. You know, I don't know what to choose. Joss's choice. What should be my choice? Anyone? I've got no clue. Thank you for the claps. Thank you very, very, very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, let's practice a Bowie song, I guess. Which Bowie song shall we practice? I've got a whole freaking list of ones here. Let's have a look. Bowie loops. Bowie loops, what should we do? I don't want to give the ones away that I've not done before, so let's do another one that I've done before. So we'll do Boys Keep Swinging. Because we've done that one before, but it's been absolutely ages. Since we fully did it. Yeah, boys... I agree, all Bowie is amazing. I'm doing a full Bowie stream on Friday, the 3rd of November. Be there. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a good time for everyone. Everyone involved. very much for the raid. Thank you, thank you. Is that the time already? Thank you very much for the raid, everyone. Welcome in, Cultural Exchange. Hope you're doing well. Thank you very much for the raid. Shout out to DJ Point Blank, please. Go get the follow. We are just looping Boys Keep Swinging by David Bowie at the moment. Then I'm going to play some Halloween songs after that, I think. Shout out to DJ Point Blank, part of the Cultural Exchange today. floor, everyone. Do we have a birthday in here? Pop of the cherry when you're a boy. When you're a boy, you can wear a uniform. When you're a boy, other boys check you out. You get a girl. These are your favorite things when you're a boy. Boys. Boys. Shouty's birthday. Happy birthday to Shouty. Let's play Shouty's request. I'll do like the Smashing Pumpkins version or something. This is the version I know the most, funny enough. Happy birthday to Shouty. Can we get a big happy birthday in the chat to Lord Shouty, please? I actually kind of knew this in the back of my head, didn't I? Because you mentioned it when trying to organize the Bowie stream. Happy birthday to Shouty. We love you, Shouty. Okay. I think I remember how to do the Sympathy for the Devil. Smashing Pumpkins version. I probably won't do the voice just to save my voice, but we'll do something with it, innit? I think I remember anyway. Does this mean cake for everyone? Yes, of course it does. Cake for everyone. Absolutely real, legit cake. How do I do this again? I literally just posted this the other day. I'm going to listen to my own YouTube video to remember how I did this song, everyone. So just give me 1 second. And then just to give me a reminder, jog me memory here. Okay, go. I remember. There we go. Wasn't it? One more time than that. 2, 3, 4. Keep doing those. Feels awful. I can do that there. Again, one more time. 2, 3, 4. No feels, no feels today. Actually, I might be able to save that. That's all right. We're good. We're good, we're good. No thrills. Keep it simple. No, we got the thrills in there.
Lovely Rita, meet her, May. trap for the troubadours who get killed before they reach bomb life. For I might please to meet ya. Hope you guess my name. In your mate. And what's hurting you is the nature of my game. Ah,
there we go. Also, hello Joyce, hello Phil Velo. Can we get a shout out for Joyce, please? Joyce Lee Music. They put this on along with Sax Dragon. Go check them out, go give them a follow. Go do that thing. Do it right now. Right here, right now. And they also put up with me not replying because I'm rubbish. I always forget that I've not replied. And then I look on the day and I was like, oh god damn it. I forgot the freaking reply. Okay, we're going to do Season of the Witch because it's Halloween. And we did Sympathy for the Devil there. Now we're going to do Season of the Witch. See what else we can do Halloween-y. Let's do it. I'm busy and also a scatterbrain, so it doesn't really help. It's a bad combination. I'm very much like, oh yeah, I'll play. And then, oh no, I need to go look at that. Oh, look at that. That's a bird flying over there. That's nice, isn't it? And I go, what was I doing again? Oh, dear. Literally. Okay. When I look out the window, so many sights to see. Yeah, I probably have ADHD as well. I don't know. I've never been diagnosed, but there's something up with me. I know there is. 2, 3, 4. I literally did this today, walking the dog. Squirrel runs across my path and I completely forgot which way I was walking this time. Goddamn squirrels! Well, they gotta confuse you. So many different people to be. Checklist is a great idea. I really should do something like that. Wait, how does the chorus go again? I thought it was like that. It must be the season of the witch. Yeah, that's it. The season of the witch. That's alright. It's be the season of the witch. Does it just do that again? Fine. I'm gonna see if I got the right chords here. These chords don't seem right. They might be right though. I actually have gone. Season of the Witch. Is it just those two chords again? No, it's not. Must be the Season of the Witch and then A, D and then E. Really? We'll find out, I suppose. Oh yeah, that's it. I got it. I got it. You also try not to drink coffee, so it's kind of confusing for me. Version with organ for the hell of it.
Here we go.
Oh no.
the season of the witches. Must be the season of the witches. Must be the season of the witch.
Sam Bird, thank you for the sub earlier. Well, yesterday, wasn't it? Thank you for the offline sub. I think it was you. Thank you for the follow and the offline sub. Also, we just hit 13k followers, and I didn't even realise it snuck up on me. Thank you very much for the 13,000 followers. Thank you very much, everyone. Appreciate you. Let's go. 13k for Halloween. Perfect.
When I look over my shoulder, what do you think I see? Someone kept looking over the shoulder at me. He's strange, sure is strange. You've got to pick up every stitch. You've got to pick up every stitch. Must be the season of the witches. 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 Must be the season of the witch.
Oh God, that would be cursed, Link. Absolutely cursed. Thank you very much for the 69 bits, Max. Thank you very much for the 28 months. Come on, Eileen. Thank you very, very much. Appreciate you both. Much love.
When I look out my window, what do you think I see? When I look out my window, so many different people.
Season of the Witch for you there. I mean, Helter Skelter does have a very horrifying story attached to it, so that could technically count as a Halloween song.
Let's give it a go. I went to the bottom, then go back to the top, then go to the bottom, then go to the top, then go to the bottom, then I'm back at the top, and then I go for a ride, and then, yeah!
That's Helter Skelter, isn't it? That's how the song goes, no? All right, this is a very, very old backing track. I might try and learn how to loop this one day, but this is not the day today, but I might actually try and learn how to loop this at some point. That is true. You can also get blisters, which are also scary. Helter Skelter. I don't know how loud this is going to be. I'm going to do a quick test and then... Well, that was very loud right there, wasn't it? Probably needs to be a tad louder. Because these aren't mastered the same as me old tracks. So I forget where they need to be. About there, maybe? You go back to the top, then go to the bottom, then go around the round. See what we can do.
Yeah.
Always make sure that your Helter Skelter is well polished, everyone.
Get to the bottom, I go back to the top of the slide. Where I stop and I turn and I go for a ride. Till I get to the bottom, I'll see you again. Yeah. Do you, don't you want me to love you? I'm coming down fast and I'm miles above you. Tell me.
That's a bit of a Helter Skelter for you there. I've enjoyed that one. Thank you very much for the claps. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm going to go through these requests here because they're pretty good. Double Beatles. Double Beatles for you. Thank you. It's mostly songs you've already heard, is that's the thing. You can do it if you want, though. There's some good new songs on there, though. As in, like, new originals at the time. Hey Bulldog is ultimate tune. We'll be right back. There we go. It seems we've now unreached our 13,000 follower goal because there's two people, and we lost two followers. So if anyone is out there that has not yet followed the stream, and you enjoy the stream, make sure to follow the stream. It happens every time you're going to do a goal. It's just like every time that happens for some reason. Thank you very much. We've hit 13K again. Let's go. Thank you very much for that. Thank you, Azalea. How do you play this song again? Oh, yeah. The whole thing. Oh, my days. Yeah, Daddy Joe. I did reach it, I swear. You're off to Dublin, Riffin. Nice one. I need to be a slow. Bam, bam, bam. That's done. Not done this in ages. Well, last Halloween, probably. Be the last song today, Joe, because we're on the raid train ending at 6. No, it's just because the clocks have changed over here, but not in the US. So the raid has come in earlier technically, but not technically at the same time. Week now, right? Happy Halloween weekend, Bass Girl, Ghost Boy. Welcome back, Ghost Boy. I will be live for full stream tomorrow though at 4 p.m. if you have missed today's one. Short one, but on the live again, 4 p.m. GMT tomorrow. Happy New Year, Scamia. Close the queue because I'm only going to be able to play this song, I'm afraid. Oh my god. Little messier than usual, just because, yeah. We got to run to schedule. Here we go. I'm trying to say.
How do I see you've met my faithful handyman? He's a little brought down, 'cause when you knocked, he thought you were the candy man. Don't get strung out by the way I look. Don't judge a book by its cover. I'm not much of a man by the light of day, but by the light I'm one hell of a lover. Let me show you around, maybe play with the sound. You look like you're both pretty groovy. You want something visual? It's not too abysmal. You can take it an old Steve Reeves movie.
I'm glad you caught you at home. We could use your phone. We're both in a bit of a hurry. We'll just stay right where we are, then go back to the car. Don't want to be any worry.
Well, you got caught in a flywheel. How about that? Well, babies, don't you panic. Well, by the light of the day, it seems all right. I'll get you a satanic mechanic. I'm just a sweet transvestite. From transsexual. Or maybe a bite. I'll show you my favorite obsession. I've been making a man, blonde hair and a tan. It's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite. The lab, see what's on the slab. I see a shiver with Antissa.
anticipation. Maybe the rain isn't really to blame. I'll remove the cause, but not the symptom. It's just a sweet transvestite. I'm transsexual, Transylvania. Alright, we've got like, oh yeah, we've got 1 minute. Cool, perfect. There we go. So we're gonna raid the dude himself. We're gonna raid the Sax Dragon. The man of flames, the man of jazz, the man of sax. If you have enjoyed the stream today, do remember to follow the stream. I'll be back again tomorrow at 4 p.m. GMT. Well, remember to say GMT now. Instead of BST, but it's GMT. Tomorrow, 4 p.m. GMT. I did not do that on purpose, I swear. So we're going to Sax Dragon now. I'll be live this week, 4 p.m. GMT on Monday, 4 p.m. GMT on Friday for the David Bowie theme stream on the front page. Let's go raid Sax Dragon right now. Let's go do it. Good night, everyone. I'll see you soon. See you tomorrow, in fact, 4 p.m. GMT. If you have enjoyed the stream, do remember to follow the stream if you haven't already. You can also find me on the socials, Estimation My Socials, and you can join our Discord for more updates and just to hang out and stuff like that. Catch you later, everyone. See you, Phil. Good night. DJ MC Two Man. Copy the raincoat, everyone. Show the mods some love. Not everyone.